Ever since I've owned a car with the girls I'm popular, I have driven miles and miles, basking in a sunny smile, lighting the world of them all. I'm always at the beck and call, and I've a perfect motor show, a car for every girl I know. For Daisy, I've always got the dame love, I has my box call. And Sue, what a dream, has a smart sunbeam, and for Cindy in the Swift I call. And with Rose in the Rover, I am just in Clover, and the boss I've got for Maud. For James in Joyce, I've a big Rolls Royce, and for the wife, well, I've always got the Ford. And talking of Ford, that reminds me, lots of girls have been with me down to Deauville just for tea. I am swift, they're all agreed. When I'm in my second speed of one fair lassie, I'll tell. She liked my chassis rather well. The wife found out and showed her spite. Now I never get a silent night. For Clara, I've got a cozy coupe, lovely ride we've been. And dear little May has a cabriolet and lives in the limousine. And for Sybil, rather sporty, I'm a 30-40 and she never makes a fuss. And for Sweet Suzette, there's a landaulet. And the wife, well, I fun her on the bus. For Stella, I've got a Sheffield simplex and she drives like, well, there's Boston Bay and the BSA and a big bell size for Bell. And Hilda in the Humber always has a little summer and I just joyride with Joan. And I love Lucille and the Hopmobile and the wife does her shopping on the phone. For Peggy, I've got a pretty Packard, and has my Argyle. And Flowbeam Fair has a smart Cizair at 15 francs a mile. And with Doris and the Deasy, oh, I love a little Squeezy, and she never seems to mind. Kate, I'm a peck in the Cadillac, and the wife, well, she trots along behind.